show you two exercises that you can do as your day goes on, or you can incorporate into whatever else that you're doing. So balance out, spread your weight, roll your shoulders, take a deep breath in, shoulders up, shoulders down. Inhale, and as you exhale, abdominals go in, pelvic floor engage. So now I want you to shift your weight to your left leg. Inhale, bring your right leg up, and take it all the way back. Inhale, bring it up, take it all the way back. Inhale up, and take it back. So now you hold it here, and you start to squeeze your bum as you're reaching for the wall behind you. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold it there. Now bring it in and bring it down. Okay, shift to the other leg, bring it up. Okay, balance out. So anytime you feel wobbly, just go deeper in your core engagement. Take that leg all the way back. Okay, let's just sit. Take it back. Now hold it and start to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and bring it up and bring it back. Bring it up and bring it back. One more, bring it up, bring it back, and down. Okay, so now shift to the other leg. So you come back to the left leg, bring the right leg back up, and then I just want you to draw circles through your ankles. Now reach the leg out to the side. Just stay balanced here, and we're going to draw small circles from here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stretch the leg away. 5, 6, 7. Hold it at 8. Other direction. 1, 2. Breathe. 3. Shoulders relaxed. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Bring it down. I can feel that burn. Okay. Now shift the other leg, bring it up. Draw circles through the ankles, go in the opposite direction. Okay, reach the leg out to the side, stomach tight, and circle. 1, pelvis steady. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Other direction. 1, 2, 3, 4. Strong. 5, 6, almost there. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Woo! Okay, feel that burn? Good stuff. See you next time.